This is the third annual CUNY Research Scholars Program. This has been extremely exciting to watch it grow. We now have 236 students who have gone through the program just this year.
It's a year-long undergraduate research program with a faculty mentor for associate degree students. They really learn a great deal over the year, and the culmination of that is they come here and they all present with each other at the same time.
I think it's a great place to get started, to show off your work and let people around CUNY know what you're doing in your school.
So M is basically just the derivative of
It's probably
F.
The first time they've ever presented in a symposium like this.
So you can see here on the image, the bigger circles represent the higher order thinking skills.
This is a really big deal to them. Most of them are first generation students, many of them are immigrants, and this is something outside of their coursework.
They are sort of working on original research, which is very unusual for community college students. This gives them a chance to sort of see the generation of knowledge right from the beginning.
It's exciting to see people reacting to all the work you've done and also look at your work and ask questions. I got to work with a faculty mentor. I've never worked with a professor so closely for a long period of time.
Seeing them present, especially when they explain it to other people as they're walking around and explaining what they did in their project, you realize how much they acquired in 1 year. I really can't explain the joy to see their progress. It's really rewarding.
Undergraduate research is a high-impact educational practice. It improves student outcomes and it gives the students a sense of identity with the college. So they feel more likely to belong in college if they have a research experience. They feel like that they are a scientist, and they are scientists. This is the first time they're realizing it.
For me to know I can like put a group of a body of work together and I can show other people, I feel like it's an accomplishment and I'm proud.